factor. Shun the lamb. He's by them all and out of what?
Out of Capanna.
Out of Capanna.
Is a daughter, a gem daughter out of Amulet.
Gem daughter out of Amulet is the grand name. Oh, go ahead.
Come on, Allie.
This is by time Conquistador and out of Soot Hill graduates. They don't worry about it. How old and Mary is she?
She's got a big eye on her. I love her eyes.
Okay, now she is out of Robitaille. Okay. She is lovely.
7 years old.
Okay. This is the Conquistador of America. El Masih, straight Egyptian. Sadiqa is the mother. And the sire? Ibn Murat. Okay, she's out of relevance. Say the pedigree, dear.
Sire by El Masih by the dam is relevant.
Okay, and her name is?
Pertinence.
Pertinence, okay. She's going to be driving there.
I don't know. Well, you know what they say when that happens with you?
Yeah, that's okay. I want to be back in the barn.
You want to come out here?
Yeah. He said it's too hot.
Stand on my fan.
It is.
I get that he's so quiet.
Okay. Dick.
I'm working today, so he's done for the week.
Dick, say his pedigree while I'm doing this.
So, here,
the
right
hand is on.
Okay, just say it so it's on film. Okay, he's coming back in, guys. This is Chimes.
That's Chimes, is Firebrand at Capanna.
Okay, and the next one is who?
Finders Keepers, and she's Conquistador and all the Ars Road.
Okay, and then the middle one?
Who?
Okay, now we're going to do Rose. I'm just going to do her head, Dick. She's very, very old now.
25.
25? All right. just let her go, and I'll just take her from the front. Rosa Shalimar, right? Azraf and what?
And Rosa. No, Jam. And Rosa Raspon. She's Jam daughter.
She's Jam and Rosa Raspon. Okay.
She's conquistador on all Paris Rose. I have no idea.
Yeah, Aramis. Yes. More. The
Finders Keepers.
Omar in the bottom.
Okay, Dick kind of flopped something to get her head over.
She's an adult in there.
She is lovely. Look
keeper.
At the hip on her.
Keeper. His old driving horse. Carriage horse. Forecast.
Wrap eye, and Ben Aziza.
I thought we already did forecast.
Oh,
okay.
Just stand behind the little one.
Okay.
Sherwin.
She's in fold of memory then?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
hopefully.
Oh, getting her in fold.
Yeah.
The white hair.
Yeah. Yeah.
Great memory.
And her name is what again?
Finders
Keepers.
A little longer neck on that.
Tell me.
Maya is the white hair in the back.
Okay, and Dick, say her pedigree. And then the next one?
Pate.
Yeah. And what mare?
Sam Pat is a Gem daughter.
Okay.
Very psychic.
Oh, yeah. These are 2-year-old fillies that hurt. This is by Samir.
That's
Samir.
Is Samir.
And
right there in front.
Okay,
Dick. Now what are you clapping about?
She's very pretty.
I wasn't me personally. I know she was too young. No.
And she's like 2 years old, isn't she?
She's not.
That's Echo.
Okay, this is Participate.
Yeah, right in front here.
The one that Jim is interested in. I'm getting her. This is a Samir. Did you Samir? She is.
The dam of the Samir.
Fancy that.
Is the dam of this filling. And who's the one next to the fans?
Well, no wonder. You know what the tail line of that mare is, Dale? Jem and Nefertiti. What do you expect?
Good grief. This one is Jem and Nefertiti on the bottom side.
What would you expect?
No, she's lovely.
I feel like she's correct. She's got a nice hip on her.
Standing on the hill, so take that into consideration. Okay, now what's her mother?
Paragon,
okay.
Ibn, Jem, and Pamela.
Okay, Ibn, Jem, and Pamela.
She's a very well-bred
mare.
These three in here are
very... These are lovely, lovely.
These are our young mare who come up, and I doubt it. He's lucky to get her.
We'll leave the gilding out. This is the gilding right here. Who is the front one again? We'll see. The Nail in the Seat daughter. There's the front little filly right there. It's the last conquistador. She has a little bit of white on. She didn't have anything in her face, did she? see Jim.
On the right.
And the other one is who?
Double facet.
Double facet.
I'll walk him up.
Okay.
You can come in.
No, this is...
The tail line to the sill walk.
This is Dixie Jim. And the cold is by a plain sign. Dick, who was the other mayor then? Wait till you get up here. Alright then, who, the other mayor is who again?
Double facet.
Double facet. And she's who? Okay, the little chestnut is a thoroughbred, mm-hmm. by a thoroughbred stand. Those are two lovely mares. Okay, this is Dick. This is Dixie Jim. Okay, and then the foal is by a Perlaine Son. Land's premier. That little thoroughbred colt's sure nice though. So the gorgeous trees and pastures. This is Cloud 1.
Yeah.
Of Cloud 9. What a girl. I can see your eyes.
The free?
Yeah,
free and fair.
I get free and fine.
Yeah.
Free and fair is the back.
That.
It's the back. And what's her breeding?
Champagne is the door, and they have the bath.
It's a gem and
Nefertiti.
Okay. Okay, all right, then this closest mare is who again?
Hatted. She's Conquistador. Yeah. You like Hatted? You
know? Yeah, right.
Conquistador and Hadia, which is a Glenlock bred mare. She's happy. These are two new babies. This one was born out in the lot because we didn't get her in quick enough.
Aww.
This is Rose Specter, one of the Rose line daughters. By Breezy out of Raffia Rose.
Breezy and Raffia Rose?
Uh-huh.
Raffia Rose is the Azrath then?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Rose Chum.
Okay, that's the one.
You want to take her too?
I get the...
She was the tail at one time.
Well, now she's bold. She might make it.
I get the left side of the tail.
And then the foal is by who?
Oh, Pike Steel, the thoroughbred.
The thoroughbred side. Boy, is he pretty though. Gee, I'd take you. You take the mare, I'll get
back.
The colt.
That's the future. She's a nice mare also.
I have no idea who she is.
I don't know which one I'm
hers name is Future. And what's her foal then?
There she is.
She's Ibn Jam and... And Vent Aziza. Okay, and the foal is a thoroughbred?
Also High Steel.
High Steel. Okay. Whoops. I'm losing. Look at these gorgeous trees. Lovely.
Well, I'll jot her down.
This girl's choice in there.
What was the name of the GD?
Patsy that, wasn't it?
This is...
St. Damasus.
Yeah, I'd change her hip too, but she is lovely. They brought it up. Now I'm standing too far away from you guys. Let me stand beside you.
Okay.
She is gorgeous.
This is the one.
She is gorgeous.
Yep, there she is.
There
she is lovely. This is Gay Prada daughter, and she is, what's the tail line deck?
Swazzle Raffle and Rap Gita.
Oh, okay. I get her, Dale. She's mine. You can't, then you don't have a way home. Okay, and the Bay is out of Dixie Jam and Conquistador. And the next one beside her is who?
This one is Banner Waves. I don't remember her. I never had her.
I can't remember her.
Banner Waves. Okay. All right, then.
I looked right at it. And I can't.
Okay, what's the next man? Who's the next one, ma'am?
This one here or the chestnut?
This one. The gray.
Yeah, this is Majestic. Okay. She's on the seat and an orbit line.
Okay.
And the chestnut is a conquistador with a fire nymph, firebrand tail line. She's coming into the barn. As soon as we can get up here and catch her.
And
these two, they're the next to be broke. The big one and the little one. The bay mare and the chestnut mare are well broke. I've already had them.
See, broke is not a silk. I can imagine what the price tag would be if she were for sale.
She should be.
Well, they will sell it. Everything is priced.
Yeah,
hi, girl. This
is Swirl.
This is the dam.
Oh, what, Dale?
I get her. Shot of her, yeah.
I don't get shots of her.
I'll get out there. I ain't that old yet.
It's close.
I know, I'm getting close.
It's too hot for him to move. I've gotten close-ups of it. No, Dale wants me to get another shot of her head, so. Okay. So you'll have to tell me again. He's telling her enough. Yeah.
She knows he's older there. She's been feeding more than I have.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay. Don't walk too fast and don't talk too fast. This is fancy that right here.
Yeah. And never feeding.
Okay, bring her head around a little bit, Dick. Her.
Right here, standing.
She's.
Yeah.
Atlanta is Jim and Nathama.
Okay. Okay, and she's the mother of the chestnut over here, right?
Fire Nymph is Firebrand and Bit Nymph.
Okay. All right, and then
the last one, the big, larger one looking at us is Swirl. That's
okay.
Swirl, she's looking at us now. She's
Orbit and Llama Bronze.
Swirl is one of the standing right here.
Yeah, she's turning one. Around now. The largest
okay.
of the four. She's got the two, you know, the
Okay, she's the middle mare that we're talking about.
Yeah.
And what's her breeding, Dick?
Who are we talking about?
Swirl again.
Swirl?
The middle one.
Is Llama Bronze Cherie.
Oh, okay.
Orbit.
Supposed to do that for you?
Yeah.
This is Miss Hewitt's cabin.
Oh, ooh, nice location.
Oh, good, they're up here.
Beautiful.
Oh, right,
girls.
Yes,
yeah, good.
Oh, I remember this pasture. I just love it up here.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, just park in the shade. Keep this nice and cool for us.
All right, let me take a look. Probably lifestyle.
The neck here is lifestyle. That's stylish.
Okay,
this is by lifestyle.
And conquistador.
And conquistador. And this mare then is. What's her bloodlines?
Stylish or real life?
The real life.
Amal. By Amal out of Comar Replayas. There you are, she's half Egyptian.
There you are, okay.
She's a conquistador daughter and a straight Egyptian mare, Nor, that's also in a Moroccan breed.
Well, obviously, these weren't any that Dick was interested in as he's walking on.
Jim had asked about real life.
Okay, the gray one. This is real life. Okay. Jim is in this.
He doesn't need any more horses.
This is an Elmar Raptor's daughter.
Yeah.
By you can just say Connie. I know
Connie.
Who that is. Yeah. That saves a lot of words. Why didn't you bring my other camera? I mean, this girl.
Oh, yeah. This is Paragon. That's my mother.
Okay. She No,
away.
I didn't.
You want her moved up more or something? Or
no, just her ears look like she's...
Okay. Paragon. She was like, a good subject when I took pictures of her the other day.
Good. Well, she's a nice mare, though. Yeah, she evidently has a box fly on her.
Hey, keep her. Get
that's
out of
a white.
Way.
She's a pretty girl.
Another finder.
You're lovely. She's
one here?
No, the one you're one
oh,
right
this
here.
One here.
Keepers.
Yeah.
And
keepers.
What's the sire?
FFC Imogen. A stallion she plays.
Oh, okay. FFC Imogen.
And tail line is the Alda Alice Road.
Okay, now tell me these. Say them loud, Dick. What color and?
Gray and FF Night Wind by Night Visit and
Amal
and Moondust. And Moondust, Jim, and Pamela. May,
Musica.
And she's over Jim. Daughter, Otto.
We figured she wasn't here. She's an older mare, isn't she?
She's almost 20, isn't she?
Well, she looks good.
Okay, that's the one that has the white on her rump. Okay, this is fine and fair, then.
Okay, just a minute. A lovely mare.
Who else is up here?
Who is fine and fair?
Okay.
Oh, and Rose of Shalimar.
Okay, that's who this mare is.
Yeah, Rose. Fine and fair, Conquistador, and Rose of Shalimar.
Which one's Raffia?
She's got the little red underneath her eye. We'll have to get her from the other side.
Get on her. Tell me.
Do you get her head up then?
No, it's okay. Just tell me about her. Her name or sire and dam.
Okay. Okay, stylish. Get out of the way.
The mare
no,
the...
I mean Starlet. Starlet. Okay, can you get her again?
Yeah.
Okay, Raffia Rose. Gray mare. Sire's Azraf. Dam is Rose of Shalimar.
Okay. The mare that just walked in front of us, do you know her?
Yeah, her name is Cloudness.
Okay.
Cloud 9, daughter of it.
Nope, Cloud 1.
Cloud 1, I was Cloud 9, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
And the sire is?
Ray Jim.
Oh, Ray Jim.
Oh, wait a minute.
I'm sorry.
That's that FFC Imogen. The one
she
leads.
FFC Imogen.
Yeah.
Okay, who is this?
This one?
On her.
On her keeper?
Cloud 1.
This is keeper.
Out of Cloud 9. Oh, keeper.
Well, is this the one you're asking about, Pam?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's a
I'm all confused. That's okay.
She's a nice mare, too.
Bottom line is Finder's keeper.
And the doll.
Conquistador and doll. The
Aura's
throne.
Oh.
That's pretty. You're so nosy. They
want
to see
one
Aramis
out of
yeah.
The rosary.
So pick out food. Okay.
Okay.
I can, just let me look, because I keep looking at the book. I get all mixed up.
The little mare right here.
The what?
This little mare here.
Okay.
You know?
This is Moondust.
Yeah, because she's got the car.
It's Moondust. Okay. Dick? to get clear, Dick. Get clear out of the way so I can get. This is the Azraf daughter again. Got a rose. Okay, well, back to Moondust again. Moondust is what?
Jam and Pamela.
Oh, well. This is Moondust. Jam and Pamela. She's a lovely mare. She's pretty old, too, I assume.
She's very old. What's the mark you've been on?
She's 20 years old.
She's 20? Okay. Okay, who is this?
Fine and Fair.
Fine and Fair.
By Connie out of Rose of Shell.
Okay. Oh, that wouldn't be bad, would it, Dick? Some of her better bred breeding, I'm sure she's going to let go of. She has a lovely mare.
Yeah, she does look like Bay Rose.
She sure does.
Dark one behind.
And handy dandy is the
third one. Oh, Handsome Is.
Handsome Is.
Okay. Kamal and Handsome Is, and then that's Conquistador and Hang Down.
I like it.
Okay. Yeah. Who is the gray mare then?
Soul Music. She's a Noor, straight Egyptian, out of Elma C. A straight Egyptian mare.
Soccer and Nora.
Nora.
That handy, whatever it is pretty filling. This filly, really, this keeper, whatever
keeper?
Her name is.
She's a nice filly, isn't she?
Yeah, who is she?
Espanola. Lado Grande Conquistador, out of Tienza, which is a gem daughter.
Okay. She is lovely. It's really better to just get distant shots like this.
Especially when they're kind of by themselves and looking around. And
okay, now this is...
That's a straight Egyptian mare. Her name's Noor.
Noor? Okay.
Watch out, keeper.
She likes to be around.
She does. She hasn't been in yet. We need to get her in sometime. We're kind of... Yeah, Nora.
That's her?
Okay. She hid from us then. We missed her when they all come up.
Okay.
So that was...
She's a lovely mare.
We wanted to show you.
All right, what's...
Okay.
This is Moondust?
Jem and Pamela.
Jem and Pamela, that's right. Okay. And who's the other one? Is that...
That's
keeper,
that keeper.
Keeper again.
She just... Picture.
She's in all the pictures.
She's
like China Rose, Dick. She's handsome, yes. And she's what, about 20?
Age 63.
Oh, she's...
83. And 6, so she's 26.
She's 26.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Sire Scourim?
Scourim.
Scourim?
Mm-hmm.
And Dam is Emma Bima.
Okay.
Who's Sire's image.
Mm-hmm. She's still a lovely mare.